They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty.
Yeah, I never use this gun, so I don't know how to aim it or... Well, I mean, I know how to aim it, but not how to fire it. You say lots of recoil, huh? Yeah, we'll try. Let's see. Well... There's two down. It doesn't feel that bad, but it does. There's a lot of recoil on this thing. It's jumpy. Motherfucker, man. Why is it only squads in this game now? There's so many fucking people just squadding up. Where you at, asshole? Is that him? Shot him through the bricks, you know he's mad.
Gonna kill you all, bastard!
Got him. There we go, boys! Squad of four on the fucking floor! Woo! There you go, boys. M4A1 new meta? I don't know, man. Like I said, I don't use this fucking thing, like, ever. It kind of sounds like diarrhea, too. But we'll see what happens. In before the fifth guy shoots you in the head? Yeah, probably. Alright. Now, chat, I'm gonna need you to help me remember where all them bodies are. There's at least two in the woods. One there, one by the car, right, or something? Okay, what did you have? An M4, I'm feeling it. Broken Ford armor. That shit's pretty bad. I'm probably gonna end up throwing that, to be honest. That it only has 35 max durability, and it's really fucked up. Soradins, those are gross. Alright, so that's not bad. Let's see, there was another geared guy behind this thing who fell. Hey, you had the fast MT jamming. And his fort still. Oh, wait, that fort was blown a minute ago. Now it's got 7 durability. Life is hard when you get old, isn't it? I think I'm getting senile or something. Like, why? Okay, he's got a big ass vest. I'm gonna search that in a minute here. Actually, the big bag will be good too. The fort regens now? I'm telling you, it's like in Diablo. Alright, bigger bag. Did we ever get anything out of this vest yet? Yeah, we did. Lots of AK stuff. Okay. I'll take the grenades. I wasted mine. Yeah. Okay. Now, we killed another guy. He fell in the ditch. Yeah, this guy. Okay, so he had that. Man, they all had some good juice. You know what I'm saying? They were not like a little rinky-dink squad. All right. And then the last guy only had a handgun. They must have been bringing him gear. I wonder if one of them has gear in their bag they were bringing for him. Or if they just made him play bunny. Your AK has a thermal on it? Gamma it? Oh, shit, there is a thermal on that AK. What? Holy shit. Throw that for a second. Wow, you're right. It's a lot of money. Damn, chat. Y'all so smart. I don't even know if I want to bring the fort, to be honest. That's that one that was kind of blown the fuck out. Yeah, we'll leave it. Alright. Play Diablo 3 with Cotton in the background. Dude, I tried Diablo 3. Not really my thing. I don't know, man. Diablo 2 was just so much more open world to me. Diablo 3 is kind of linear. It's kind of go here, do this. Here's your next quest. Go here. The IR guy is here. Oh, the guy with the thermal scope is here. What's up, man? That was a big squad drop. I got all the juice. That thermal's in my gamma. Fuck yeah, man. Someone's in here, it sounds like. What's up, little dude? What's up, other little dude? How we doing, boys? We good? Neat. Alright. Sweet. Well, you boys have a lovely afternoon. Oh, you know what? I'll just get out now. Oh. Damn scabs, man. Mag. Give me that. Thank you. And reload. I don't know why I'm keeping these ice cream cones, but they're worth 15 grand a piece. I kind of just want them. Just. That was a geared player scab, but he's dead now. Looks like he found him a little helmet and everything, didn't it? Damn. I'm tearing it up with this freaking M1A thingamabobber, whatever it is. Alright, that is getting annoying. Alright, fine, I'm gonna use damn IFAC. Shut up, chat. Shut up. I hate that cotton guy, we all do. That an SKS? This is an SKS on crack. Isn't a beanie hot as hell? Not really. It's not like my brain's gonna overheat or something. I don't think I have the required material for that to happen. You're literally the best! I just killed two of them in case you guys can't see through all the blur on the screen. Look. It's still blurry. I think the fast MT saved my life. Yeah, it did. Wow, you guys are the best! Oh wait, no, it was only one! It was so blurry that garbage bag looked like it was another person. Holy shit, my bad, I'm crazy. Like the first shot he landed hit my helmet and fucked my vision up. Garbage bag died tip. Okay. I showed that garbage bag what's a good what for. This guy ate a lot of shots too, holy hell. Fort armor with a Val and a fast? That's my dude. Oh, he had that thing on too. That's why. He had one of these armored rigs on. Damn, son. I hear so many people beneath me. I don't know if I want to go back in the building. Hey, what is that balcony right there, actually? Oh, it's a balcony with a guy in it. Oh. Did he go this way? Where'd he go? Whoa. Oh, he's still on third floor. Shit. Where'd he go? Okay, we got a mystery on our hands here, gang. I have a fractured leg. Oh. Okay. You see, buddy, they call me Wild Jimmy Cottonwood around here. I'm the sheriff of these parts. I got a quicker trigger finger than you. All right, here we go. DVO. Damn. Wild Jimmy Cottonwood around here, huh? Okay, I'll take that. Why not? Did he do some looting for me? He might have some gear for me. Sweet. On. And. Kobe.
Hey, Russian, drop down.
Hey, Russian, drop dead. Catch that grenade. Oh, man. Really don't need all this shit. I guess I'll take it and sell it, maybe, or... Got his head.
What?
Yeah. Did you have a VSS on you? Hey, buddy. How was that marked room? Thanks. Much appreciate, my dude. Who's that? Uh-oh. Player scabs. Player scabs. Here? No way, man. Ah, he's dead, too. There we go. Little triple kill. I think these were both player scavs. This one might not have been, but I think he was. Yes, he was. This one was, too, I believe. Yes, he was. Okay, little team of player scavs. I'm on it. Drop that. Drop that. Take that. Sweet. Thanks, boys. We need some more good survival games. Thanks, buddy. Days like today renew my faith in Tarkov. But there are them days where it's just like, fuck me. He couldn't figure out if he was standing or going. Wow, his homie just took a headshot too. I only saw two. It's gonna suck if there's a third one that shoots my dick off. Could happen though. Hey, buddy, buddy. This is the guy that got one-tapped. Woo, that's gonna be a how mad. He lost his M4 to the one-tap. Got that big old alpha rig on, too. Should I try to take the alpha rig? I normally don't. It's probably full of M4 shit, yeah. Damn, son, where'd you find all of this? Okay, I'm gonna put them on there. Hell yeah. Some money? Yeah, whatever. Cool, there's one. Let's go see what his homie had. Hey there, homie. What'd you have? An RSAS? Oh, man. You really shouldn't have. Damn it. Because now I can't carry all this. Now we gotta drop this. We gotta take this and move this. And yeah, we definitely gotta drop that. Damn, you're too good to me, guys. Thank you for your generosity. Look at all the gear. Man. That's one of them M4s that you trade for as well. It's got all them parts on it and shit. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You know, I'm gonna drop the Untar so I can bring the RSAS stuff. That sounds better to me right now. Where you at? I can't figure out who's up high doing all the sniping. Somebody's up high somewhere. I think he's up on the train. I can't figure out who was shooting me from over there. Get in there! Oh, fuck! Kidding me? I'm coming for that ass. I gotta reload these mags first. Shit, let me reload. Okay. Not sure where he went. There he is. He's a sneaky one, this guy. I like him. Good flanking. Jesus Christ. Good fight, buddy. You earned it, man. You earned it. Good fight. He just kept flanking around and around. That's what you gotta do. You've gotta keep flanking. That guy made all the right moves. Good shit, buddy. Damn it.